MB1 radio connected to local network via Wi-Fi unit. PC connected to local network via cable. And now LogHX logger connected to the radio via TCI connection. At the same time, all spots logger sends to the screen, and we can see new countries, red spots, new band, it's green spots, and the white spots. It's really interesting to have connection via logger, to logger via network, via wireless connection.